Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to clear saved traces on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, okay, scroll down and go to system. In system, scroll down again and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show or turn up. To show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or on the developer options, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You are now a developer. And okay guys, go back and you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay guys, you'll have to do is go to developer options. Here in developer options, scroll down and go to debugging section. Here in debugging section, okay, below, you can see the system tracing. And okay, you'll have to do is go to system tracing. Here in system tracing, you can see here the clear save traces. And okay guys, for my example, if you enable the record trace by switching on the switch button on the right side of this record trace, so trace is being recorded. And after you enable the record trace, you can turn off this and saving the trace. So if you want to clear the saved traces on your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to clear saved trace. You'll have to do is tap this and the pop-up are show, okay, clear saved traces. All traces will be deleted from data local traces. And okay, you'll have to do is tap the clear button to clear saved traces. And okay guys, that's it. We have successfully clear saved traces on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.